have caused already.
I will break you, ma'am, as you see every bone in you with my bare hand.
What insolence! She can't be my wife. I'm going straight to my father to tell him to cancel whatever agreement he had with her father. That lunatic girl can never be my wife.
Don't even talk about it. With the level of my education, I will not let him belittle me for nothing. It's better we call this whole thing off because I'm tired. I'm pissed off already.
Masinachi, stay away from men. Anahama Agwagi, stay away from men. They will ruin your life.
The next time I see you with this, I'm going to call off your marriage with the prince.
Instead of you going there to belittle yourself, why not show father the little evidence you have?
The next time he talks to me like that, I will be forced to talk back at him. Besides, there is this comment he made and I am yet to understand the comment.
And you know, father will not be happy about it.
As if I care. I meant it when I said it's over between us. Okay? I'm no longer interested in the relationship.
Just to withdraw your statement, I don't like it.
I don't care if you like it. You have no choice. You might think I'm arrogant, but I don't care.
Don't let your father hear this, because
as if I care.
If you open this thing in front of you, you call whatever. Again.
She boasted that I am not woman enough for you, and that is the reason I am scared of you touching me. Then again, she said I am also scared of getting pregnant for you. I need to know how come she knew about all this information. Who has been feeding her? Who has been telling her this?
All right, your father will hear this immediately. I will be the one that will gossip this to your father.
It's very simple. He doesn't love me. He doesn't care about me. He doesn't care about my feelings. Is that the kind of man who wants me to call my husband?